you very much, Ms. Ball. Very short, short and sweet.
All right, so. I expect
all able-bodied,
you don't have the stroke. You should now stand at attention in observance of the national anthem.
Mr. DJ.
And it's happening right here at the Rosedale Playing Field. Also taking us around the globe, the man Brendan
taking us live around the world.
And he's doing so nice.
The beauty of our partner is playing the joke as well.
What an improvement. Please have a big applause.
Yes, sir.
Flying drone today.
The drone shall be flown today.
I told you. And the sun kind of hot today, but you know. We're better than the sun. In terms of, we know that it's God's sun, but we're better than the sun today. Let's check out the feet, you know.
I would like to call upon the principal of the school, Mr. Lishishana, to give yourself a brief remark.
Thank you very much, Mr. Bell. Thanks very much for your presence here today. We're gathered here to look at our little competitors as they play the track. This evening, with the Lyman Spoons, Piggyback, and Catching the School Bus, among the other events today. Let's pause for a brief moment to share some warm welcome from St. Anne's Catholic School. To the shutters in the area, we will be coming your way soon. So prepare for your visit. We will also be doing many other activities during the term. We thank you for your continued support in great words, deeds, and kindness. We appreciate your trust that you placed in us to care for our children. We are truly grateful. A hearty welcome to all our parents and families that never fail to impress us with the constant support and zeal they exhibit in allowing the children to take part in competitions like these and balance the academics as well. We are so grateful for the teachers who have worked tirelessly to carry forward the tradition of this day every year with so much concern and attention to detail. Your dedication to making this a success is infectious, and students' motivation has also risen. The non-teaching staff who are the real heroes who work diligently behind the scenes without demanding any recognition during every event are truly deserving of appreciation. Let's give our staff and students a round of applause. I am sure you will do exceedingly well today, children. It is also important to remember that winning and losing are only part of the game. Enjoy the game, play well, and then you will all be the real winners. Remember, everyone, that Jesus came on us to establish a new commandment. Love one another. So let's continue to share love and light today in Rose Hill and wherever we may go. God's richest blessing.
I
thank you.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Ms. Lushama, principal of the St. Anne's Catholic School. So we will now have little Malaika Hibuli
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we are at the St. Anne Catholic School preschool sports, and this sport is being done in the tribute of Miss Donica. So, share the life, don't be afraid, you know, most because my sponsors. We got my sponsors all the time and every time. It's going to be a fun time today. It's going to be a fun time today. All right, so I'll hear what.
Look at it, please. Come closer. Ready to start the track events?
Got it, Freddy, son.
One, two.
So it seems that if Rose has become the hub of sporting activities in St. Patrick. Only last week, Saturday, we had a wonderful football final being put on by the Itel City Sports. Indeed, it was wonderful. And we are back here today to witness the St. Anne's Catholic School Athletics meet. And as time progresses, the king will get hotter. Got it.
Yeah, man, we're outside. And we're inside at the St. Anne's Catholic School Sports. All you come, share the life. Because you know, the children are the future. We can't do them children. All you be good. Be cool and nice to them children. We're outside. You know, let me just want to talk to all of you for a few minutes. Let me just, you know, set up myself right by the medal presentation booth. This is where the medal presentation will be taking place. You know, right here. Come on. The children are the future. All the come, share the life. I will talk to all of you for a few minutes.
So, you know, let me just go pick up my sponsors. So today this live, you know, comes with the kind compliment of Miss Sheena Cyrus, because Stylish Clowns. You know, I have more sponsors.
So that day,
you know, we have
I did not hear really the official
customs. Oath. We have my
way entertainment, formerly known
as Ross Deep Entertainment.
The roles and functions.
We have Eastern Rum Company. And Eastern Rum Company, they have something nice coming for them real soon. And Eastern Rum Company that you guys
so we call them Penny.
But we will hear some more about them very soon.
My plenty is about time.
Your boy Blizzard Shuffle and Carries, I'll be going around with them doing some rum tasting. I can't forget to pick up my brother. The one of the best song, cleanest song in St. Patrick's right now. As a matter of fact, I should say one of the cleanest in Grenada. I mean, he may not come first, he may not come second, he may not come third, but he's clean. Exterminator songs. And we can't forget to pick up the Lettuce Garden. Events Unlimited Global Tech. These are my sponsors. No, lastly, but not lastly, we must big up to Flo for giving me such beautiful network here at the Rosé Playing Field to bring this beautiful life for you guys. So let me see, I see myself, I'm looking nice in my nice red t-shirt and my nice Grenada hat. You see, and I have my nice print here, Grenada 50th Independence. You understand? With a little birthday, you know, a little nutmeg, a little cook.
Mr. Clifton Paul, sir.
Amadello, ready? So I'll big up on yourself.
No, man, I'm doing just fine.
And as I said, Vondel Cyrus George, I think she played a major role in the St. Anne's.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to recognize
Catholic school.
Former parliamentarian Mr. Clifton
Brown. His job is to pay respect to her. You understand? I know that you guys may see her name in the caption and wondering why her name is there. But you know, she had passed away, but we're doing this in tribute to her. Also, so rest in peace. Amen. And only you know, we're getting ready. I can see so, but I'll take you guys inside just now. But all for now, I just want you guys to know that we are here, share the live, and follow it in any close proximity of the Rosé Playing Field. And you're just looking for a little place to come and make a little hangout. There is a bar over there, and over there. I'll show you guys. So let me show you that. So the bar is over there. You see that where you see them two young ladies over there, by where you see that kind of white thing right there? Yeah, that's where the bar is. And over here now, by where you see that van park over there, that's where the Eats is. And over here now, like where you see all them trim, by where we was on that yellow and white tent, that's the Active Village. And right here now, that is where I am at, speaking with you guys by the big one not my girl there. So we are right here by medal presentation booth. You know, that's where we should come up to the medal presentation. And you know, we have all the officials here with us today. We have Jester, who is the main commentator. Then we have Gatti, his co-commentator. So there are, as Jester told me,
he has electricity and,
Gatti had
normally
started the commentary in the football that my brother did in the finals.
PTX Hotel.
We have
Country Corn Store.
I see we have my lovely
Credit Union. Next
Up
Credit Union.
The jeans will
look that nice. You know, I'm a one.
Anyways, but we're outside. All the big
Calico.
Share the light.
Come on,
Red. Don't be.
Batman, you know, Pisa.
Don't be.
Hotel City Sports Club.
Yeah. Don't be.
And here's Minimac.
Y'all know it's just
these are our major sponsors.
Right here today.
I'm making things.
Just to follow me
here this afternoon.
Let me give you
so that we all can enjoy.
All right, y'all. So we have some of the sponsors of the event here today. The sponsors that I gave you guys, those are the sponsors of my live stream. Yeah, big up to Sheena, big up to yourself. So we have the Grenada Electrical Service, that is Grenada. We have the National Lotteries Authority. We have Belmont Estate. We have Country Post too. We have Sally Credit Union, Nexa Credit Union. We have Pity Ann's Hotel. You know, we have the Honorable Dennis Conwell, the St. Patrick's Pharmacy, Calico, Kimron Redhead, Batwood Pizza, Ital City Sports Bar, and we have Heads Minimart. And we can't forget, Sheena, big up yourself. So, ladies and gentlemen,
That is your boy Blazer Shop on the Career, and these are the list of the sponsors that we have here today, you know, for the sports here. You see, yeah, the sponsor. So I think next year that you guys should, some of you guys on the live should be a sponsor. Alright, so the officials are here, the teachers are here, the children are here. I mean, the sun kind of matter, the breeze is blowing, so you know, when the breeze is blowing, you doesn't really feel the sun like that. So we're outside. Alright? We're outside. Alright? Follow. Big up all yourself. And we're outside. I will take all the white points standing short. Let me just give back Jester his arm. Hi, Debbie. What's going on, love? Love you. Deborah, my bad. Love you. Hey, Deshauna. Oh, my Lord. I'm coming. I will see you. Let me take all your points standing. No. I'll take all your points standing. And as all you can see, points standing, we have. Alright. We have Hibiscus. Let me see if I can get it on the other end. Let me see. Let me go in the light. Alright, better. We have to come in the light direction. Anyway, lighty. So as you can see, we have Hibiscus. 75 points. We have Petal. Second. 50 points. And we have Roses. All back at 32 points. So we have the red part in it. Followed by the green part.
All right.
Yellow party.
So it's Rose Frisco.
It's fun.
And you're on sports bets. In the room, are you listening? If you're on the road, come on out.
It's going to be a
bomb. Come on, support the team.
Make sure all you get ready.
Remember, you cannot go around once inside the room. Right.
Yeah. So they're getting ready.
Link up your family and friends and make them know. We're bringing it right around the world. Here's our shop from Ibiza.
Tell them again. We're outside.
We're outside like red clothes.
Like dust. When rain falls, you're wetting us. Alright, ladies and gentlemen.
The crowd starts filling up. We do a little leads up. You expect the crowd to be massive.
Much bigger.
Much bigger. So we are about to see the start of the first race. Right in front, Red Horse. That's Hibiscus. Followed by Petal. Then we have Roses. Right in front, Hibiscus. Still Hibiscus. Followed by Petal. Roses. Right in front. Way up front, still Hibiscus. And she makes a little rain shake. All the way up front, follow the Petal. All around the Roses. I'm picking up the first place. I don't think it's a surprise to anyone.
Alright.
So that was event number one.
So out front we had
winning. All of this. Grade one girls. Show me. So we're gonna see. Semi-Rumbles for grade one boys. We have three athletes there from Petal House, two from Hibiscus, and one from Roses. And the points standing before this first day on 32 points. We have Roses, 50 points. We have Petal, 75 points. We have Hibiscus. Hibiscus is Red House, Petal, Green House.
Roses, Yellow Hawks. We're about to see event number two.
The Allen Race for Grade 1 Boys. All right, then, we're going to start himself, Michael Mack. Somebody must do 10 seconds. So now we start in the second race. We are front. Peter Holmes.
Follow by Peter. Where is
Peter 1-2-3. Follow by Roses. At the back, I discuss. Let's see how we're going to end up. Still 1-2-3. Peter Holmes.
Follow NNP in front. And NDC, all the NNP in front, followed by NDC. We're just vibes here today.
We're from Peter Holmes. Follow by Peter. Follow by Roses. Follow by Peter. I discuss. Let's bring everyone computers.
What did he sound terrible? I could barely see what my phone screen saying me. It sound really hot. Joy!
Just your thoughts on the condition just for the youngsters. The condition. I mean, the weather wise. We got the. We are experiencing some very hot temperatures these days. But it's still the best condition for sports because remember, if it's raining, then we're in serious problems. So, just as a final sports bit. Now, when you say that, remember, Hermitage Pre-primary school is coming up on the 29th of this month. Then we have the international invitation happening on the 6th of June. We also would have Wits on Tide, so quite a number of athletics left. So that's a sports here, Jester. Indeed. So we are about to see event number three. Aryan Lewis for the KG Girls, Patch 1. Two athletes here from Hibiscus. Two athletes from Peter. One from Roses. Follow the Peter. Then we have Hibiscus. It's a good one. 1-2. Real front. From Peter Rose. Follow the Roses. Then we have Hibiscus. Peter. Hibiscus. 1-2. No stranger to the playing field.
Welcome, Sherry Life. The children doing lovely here today.
Yo, yo, bye bye.
So that was event number 3. So seems like we're going straight to event number 5. All right, so the ball is on the top side of the room, close to the DJ, down under the tent. That's where you're getting the hits. So if you want cake, if you want chicken, check out the green and white tent. We're thinking about the bar, up under the crates.
Big up Canada. What race you gonna run, you know?
Flat race.
Street race. Street race. 100 meters.
All right, so we're going to the flat race. Should I say the 60 meters? 40.
It'll still get big?
Yeah,
it'll
still get big.
Alright.
Hello. Hello,
I am. I can't believe what's still like that.
You're moving the chair, right? You get that gun, Ali? What?
We move to event number 5.
Yeah, that long.
Event number 7. Flat race. 4G girls, batch 1. So we have 2 athletes there from Petal House. One for roses. That's the start of the Fopers girls. Roll front, we have Petal House. Follow by roses. Follow by Petal.
And she has speed.
You come last.
Yine statüsünü ileri geriye tutuyorum.
Evet, soruyor hocasınız. Ben de statüs alalım.
İleri geriye et.
Son kuruluş, son kuruluş. Tetel 1, Tetel 2. Rose is 1, Rose is 2. And Rose is number 2.
What are these ants in the back? She's smaller like an ant. Centimeters. Flatless. Off track. I discuss. I'm in a pizza. From Yellow House, one of them from Green House.
This looks like
you get a miss, you run all the way up.
Abby!
The front of the well stuck by the top side. The sub for the school. So we have 2 athletes from Hibiscus, 2 athletes from Roses, and we have 1 from Pictor.
Postman coming here.
So when you hear the whistle, you run all the way up. Off you go. One, two. High viscous. One, two.
Olha, dai vai.
Deshauna Toussaint of Yellow House. In second position, Tishani Hippolyte of Red House. And coming first in the cross country for KG and Grade 1 girl, Crystal Joy of Red House. So as we move to event number 13, Flappers, Red One Girls.
Yeah.
100 meters. And in that race, we have two athletes from Races Out. One from Petal, one from Hibiscus. When you hear the whistle, you run all the way up.
Yeah? Yeah, we're going by yours now.
Okay. Right along the wall. Brendan
Chosen,
Razor. Shuffle like a razor. Off they go. Off front. From Razor's arms. One and one from the Alice of Hibiscus. Hibiscus. Razor's arms. You got the Alice from Petra. Red front, high discus, raises, on the fusion.
Nice boots. Die while you call smooth.
Mr. Trenos, make you enjoy sports.
She don't have come for us.
As an instant as
Zara. Where do you get
that? Off the go.
What am I doing? Nice one, sir. Nice one, sir.
Round two from Petter Holmes. Follow by races. Then we have Hibiscus. One, two, three, one, two. watch it.
Which
one? Come by, come drink some water. Drink some water. Come.
Second
was Queen
Williams.
What would you challenge better?
Tell Miss Regista and I'm going to that chance to run.
Jalen Lewis, also of Red Hawk.
Green,
yellow. Are we ready to see event? Number 15, Flatteries, KG Girls.
Whoa, I love you.
And in that race, we have three athletes from Petal Homes, two athletes from High Discus, and we have one from Roses.
Tommy!
Africa.
Tommy!
Do we? One and two, no stranger to
the place. Hear me? Come for a walk, man. Come for a walk.
Follow the races. Follow the petrol. I discuss. Petal Homes. And once you pick up, let's get
green, yellow, green, red, red. And another green. Oh, God, she coming down there in style.
That's a case, everyone.
She coming down there like
this. Come here, event number 17, Flatters, KG Boys. Spencer is there to see several.
We get you.
I mean, we have three athletes there from Hibiscus, one from Petal. Let's see the one from Petal and start out.
Look at that!
You've been so
happy. John, with
from the same house.
Did John? You want to join? Yeah, just send the old back. Come watch me. Send the phone that charging to.
Already, race is tough today. Right now, I'm going to fly the drone. I'm going to send all the drone in the air. Over your head, self.
I
put it in right over your head to get gem coming up.
A little later.
I put it in right over your head.
Parents to rock right now. And we know they normally turn out after work. Off they go. One and two. One of us are from Greenhouse. We have four we have. High Discus.
Yeah. What style? What's green in style? Petal in style.
Petal.
I'm Petala style.
So continuing with the results.
Petala real style. Only watch me. The sports nice in it. I find I rather do that sports on them. From next year, I don't do in McDonald's Curry sports. I don't do in no big people sports. Children's sports alone, I do next year.
Coming second with Greenhouse.
Are you joking? I'm joking.
Red Hawks. The name said that would be the athlete ending. So ending for Yellow House.
You pay attention.
Egress for the four plus girls.
Egress. I feel I want to take that.
The road, went for the kills in third position was Yellow House, Aria, second, Greenhouse, Zenobia.
I don't like that for me at all.
That's not good for me, I don't like that.
Zobinia came in first, actually. And Navi came in second for Red Hawk. Our justice of the entries. So the other is going to run, pick up the first egg, bring it back to the bucket. Pick up the second one, back to the bucket. Third one, back to the bucket. And that's what people got to understand. I'm reading from a paper that is before me. So if it's wrong, it's wrong by who gave me the paper. Alright, so the youngsters are going to run with the bucket. Black pick up 4 eggs each. And then they run all the way up to the finish line. When they get up there, they're supposed to have 4 eggs each in the bucket. So we have 3 of this, 2 from Greenhouse, and that's Peter House, 1 from Roses. Off they go. Put it in the bucket.
Never mind,
so we move to event number 21.
So we had the drone up in the sky.
I'm thinking about something to drink in the well sack back.
Come on.
Up underneath the crates. Looking for things to eat.
Green on my team. Back to dead. So he's coming back. He go land in the road by himself.
Thank you. We have three athletes from Roses. The Pikaminis in the bucket. Pikaminis one in the bucket. Pikaminis one in the bucket. Pick up the last one in the bucket and make it with a move up. Up to the finish line. Let that bad one out of the races. Races 1, 2, 3.
Champion!
We're up front. We have the last one. What's important? Competing the race.
Let me change the battery.
What race did you know?
I think black.
Black snow?
Yeah, black.
How did you match you did?
For some reason, I'm going back to dying real fast. Hello. What are you doing now?
I don't know. Hello.
But then they have the black snow.
I mean, they run wrong already. Oh, so just a one race? It's a one wrong run race. One wrong. How much wrong you like? We are one wrong. Ask the young lady how much wrong she could make around the park. She tell me to ask her if she didn't, we didn't have life.
One, two. I tell you, the thing big enough for Santa Rosa.
Yeah, man. All you.
So we're about to see the Iron Race for Catchy Boys.
Yeah, man. Big up yourself, Deshaun. Big up. We're outside.
So we have three athletes from Hibiscus. One from Peto.
That you have the dance style, the RL style, eh? All the yard style, what style? Oh God, I like to see you running. Oh God! What style? Let me go, Petal, let me go, Petal. Petal in the tail.
All the way around.
Petal, style. Petal, Donna Joseph, Alexis, big up yourself. Petal, followed by Hibiscus, then Hibiscus. But Petal out front. And Petal still have his style. Petal still have his style and he's going. It's Petal.
But it's Petal. So one must ask, where you get the one in skill from?
Yeah, man.
Is that the man side or the far side? Definitely not from the far side.
We're going back on the other side, you know. We're going back on that side, you know. But I want to go to get the battery. The next battery for the jury.
Alright, so we are about to see event number 22.
So,
Box and Bucket. Three plus girls.
That sun's so blasted.
Alright.
Yes.
What's important is compete in the US. You have to let everyone compete. It's kind of surprising that just a random young one is coming to practice. They're doing it good. Only the other sports. Some of them got shy. That's true, Jackie. We saw that happen at Square Sports yesterday. So during the practice session, I have been smooth and nice. And on the way of the sports.
What? Walk again! Walk again!
We're not going to move in the shot. You don't want to run. So we got to be urging the folks to be at their very best behavior. We are going around the globe via Brendan, Blaze, and Joseph. And he's about to fly the drone so we can get some aerial shots. So don't follow them away, stop now. And then in the court, the school back, waiting for something great. The green of the 10 to the 25. We have to stop the
I mean, that's one, nah, that it was.
Yeah. Only a planet top.
414, I need to do them.
I mean, we made it so hot.
I can't put a book down in here. We're going to put the book down in here.
Hey! Alright, so we got a demo. Run, pick it up, back. That's the way. And the man starts in the race. Michael Mack. Some of them are bold, some of them are sentenced. We're not new to that, Gato. Very sports oriented persons. Just as a little bit of the weekend, inside the National Stadium, we're starting to do that after the race is run up, Gato. We're about to start any minute now. All right, so we have 5 athletes. 2 athletes from Hibiscus. 2 athletes from Aces. And we have 1 from Petal. Run and pick up. What's in your name? Put it in your bucket. Put your time. In your bucket. In your bucket. In your bucket. We're fighting back to Aces.
What are you? Go on, baby, go on. You didn't want to go.
People who have shared in the interest of football, maybe past footballers or my dear administrator, will be honored as well. They will be awarded on that day. So quite a lot will be happening this December at the National Athletics and Football Stadium. Well, it's very, very fair, so we have to stop on the game. Instead of the National Stadium, the Sunday.
He can't win everywhere. Siberia too heavy for somebody else to win.
That will also start to the coming and see the launch, the national launch of Carnival. And that will be happening at the car park of the National Stadium, Carnival Launch 2023.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm trying to get a point standing here with the drone. But I've got to go on the other side of the drone. Because I can't get it on this side.
All right, so yes, about to see the number 20, Aegis.
Aegis, on. All right. So let me go. It's a better shot. I'll tell you, I'll give her a point stand. Lovely, beautiful, beautiful. So what I'm seeing here, we have out front is Hibiscus with 118 points. Then we have Petal with 97. And in third place, we have Roses, 78. Wow. So you see how lovely it is to have a lot of technology here today. Technology is on our side this evening.
So just say the normally when you have the lines of spice mask. When normally say pink shots, you tell to the new sounds, new big jokes.
Lovely. Alright, so.
You know the best time just there.
Oh, one give all your more a clearer view of the
So you'll get a taste of what the portrayal would be.
A clearer view of the point standing. I wonder when they're doing a medal presentation.
One thing I can say is that the match bell will return to its original Sunday. Yeah. You know, we have been having Calypso final. It wasn't really the match bell. We've been having it on the Thursday for the past 2 years. And so that will get them back its final position.
That wasn't
Sunday.
Just that I wasn't walking at all.
And those that said that was the working.
No. We love it on the Sunday.
It's on the Sunday. You have to come back to your original position.
Amen. Alright, so. Here you have a good
one. From the match run. 4-2 to the money. That's correct. That's all we're going to take. So don't forget to patronize the bar. The bar is located right around right where the DJ is operating. And if you're wanting to eat, check under the green and white tent.
$154.
So that's why were you trying to hide it away from us? You will be playing. You will be part of the whole celebration. Ex-national playing against celebrities.
Just having one of the time to represent the country, you have to do it. I mean, it's a nice feeling going out there and represent your country. So if you get a chance to play home, it's a plus. It is a plus, Captain.
Them children loving the joke.
They love the joke.
The joke.
The joke. Following the dream,
Thank you.
Alle stand back, stand back, stand back. Stand back, stand back. Let me drop it. Let me put it on. Wait. I bring it right up. Alle, wait. All right, wait. Wait. I teach them how to fly the drone. Don't touch it now. You already gone?
Mr. DJ, can we get something for a medal presentation, please?
While I don't get any medals, alright?
Oh God, they're lovely. I love children. I could make around 10 more of them.
Yeah, I could make 10 more children. I don't feel that.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we get set for the first medal presentation of the afternoon, and the honors will be done by Mrs. Helen Alexander. So medal presentation for the all-round race, grade one girls. In third position, Malaika of Yellow House. Thank you.
In second. Chapter in the silver medal. Victoria of Greenhouse. And capture in the gold medal, Crystal of Red House. As we get set for medal presentation for the hour race, good one, guys. Your bronze medalist, Keon of Yellow House. Taiwan. Your silver medalist, Dante of Green House. The gold medalist, KM of Greenhouse.
Bring this way. Yeah, when they put up their hand, so be live.
As we get set for the medal presentation for the all-round race. KG girl, batch one. Your bronze medalist. Tishani Hippolyte. Of Red House. Your silver medalist. Haley Blanchard. Of Yellow House. And capturing the gold medal, Kelly Blanchard of Green House. As we get set for the medal presentation for the all-round race of KG Boys Batch 1, the bronze medalist, Quinn Williams of Red House. So is Queen making her way to the podium? So there was a mistake. So it's Josh Mark that comes up. Your silver medalist, Jalen Lewis of Red House. And capturing the gold medal, Ethaniel Alexander of Green House. As we get set for the medal presentation for
The statue for Focus Lens that shone the bronze medalists. Yulani Bakweli. The silver medalist, Zuri Edwards. And capturing the gold medal, Samaya Charles. One, two, and three of roses.
Very good, yay!
Then he said for the medal presentation for the Flatless Papers Girls Match 2, Saraya Tama, your bronze medalist.
Get a hang on for now. Yeah!
Your silver medalist, Gabriella Merriman. And capturing the gold medal, Aaliyah Charles. Thanks very much to you, Miss Helen Alexander, for doing the honors. I would now like to call upon Miss Denisha Hippolyte. Red House.
the silver medalist, Tyrone Richards of Greenhouse. Rickwan Frederick of Greenhouse runs the top. Very agile indeed. As we get set for the medal presentation for the first race, Rickwan Frederick. Your bronze medalist, Nicola. Yes, sir, the boys. I like the heavily. Your bronze medalist, Kyan McBurney. Your silver medalist, LeSean Thomas. Run, LeSean, run! For the Flatways KG Girls, that's one. Your bronze medalist, Kishani Hipoli of Red House. You have to earn the silver medal, Kelly Plancha. Capturing the ultimate prize of all, Kelly Plancha. As we get set for the medal presentation for the Flatways KG Boys, batch one, your bronze medalist, Josh Mack of Rebels. My mistake. As you get set for the medal presentation for the elders for Focus Girls Battalion, your bronze medalist, Aliyah Charles. Medal presentation for the number 20, the Eagles for 4 plus girls by 2. The bronze medalist, Yulani McNally. Let's see the medalist of the Maya
Child.
The gold medalist, Zoe Edwards. As we get set for the medal presentation for Event number 24, Blocks and Buckets. Three Bros Boys. The Bronze Medalist. Kenyan English. Let's see the medals. Rickman Patrick.
Rickman.
Wait. Thank you so very much. That's why you come to the end of the day. Medal presentation of you. Thank you so very much. Before this position, Puerto Rico was with Helen Alexander, the governors, and handed over the medals to the athletes. Thank you very much, everyone.
Alright, so look how good you guys are. Come on, stand.
So, also, so we're getting ready to turn our attention back.
With 154 points.
On the track,
we have Hibiscus. Second place. With 120 points, we have Petals. And in third place, we have Roses with 101 point. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the point standing here right now. The sport is looking very nice. It's very competitive. I just want to see, like, the kids are enjoying themselves, even though we have a little bit of, you know, even though the place is very sunning, but we're outside.
1-2, 1-2.
We're outside. And that was the first medal presentation there. We want to say thanks to the two young ladies. Who did it? So,
all right, so we're gonna move on to event number 25.
We are about to run back into the races. Oh my god, I almost cracked my leg there. So, after the sporting event, we're heading over to the Hermitage playing field for the cricket finals. So we are right here,
yes,
right now, at the Rose Hill playing field for the St. Anne's and Miss Donica George Cyrus sports meet right here at the Rose Hill playing field. And it's a lovely day. We have nice sun. As Jester was stated, this is the best weather. We know that it is scorching hot. It's not, too hot that we cannot be a part of the heat, but it is hot, because right now this heat is a global thing.
All right, so we're gonna move on to event number 21.
We have to adjust and we have to move forward. So
we're gonna skip from 25 to 30. We go straight to 31.
After Rose Hill, not Rose Hill, but the St. Anne's, the Monica School Sports.
I must say a pleasant afternoon to one and all.
And end, we head over to the Hermitage, you know, the cricket finals.
We know a lot of parents that work.
Cricket finals.
So by the time they get
Hermitage,
home, just to come on out.
Alright, so all you, we outside and we're moving on into event number 25. I think we'll be finding the names race.
So event number 31 for 4 plus girls. Outside.
Event 31, number 31. Yep. So we're right here at the Rose Playing Field. So this is the finding your name race.
So we're about to see event number 31, 4 plus girls, finding your name. So we have two athletes from Peterhouse, one from Roses, one from Hibiscus. Off they go, find your name. When you find your name, run all the way up.
Find your name, Aliyah.
pick up your name. Up for the Lord for Moses. Stand behind this cross. All of you saw. Still alive. Peter. 1-2. That's what was at the back. Look at them. So that was event number 31.
But you have two Aliyah. The two Aliyah spell. One spell with 2 A. So you have an Aliyah there with 2 A and you have one with 2 L.
Alright, so event number 22. 4 plus girls. Batch number 2. You have to find your name. Pick up your name. Run all the way up to the finish line. Remember, we're going right around the wall. Brendan Joseph, Blizzard, shop like a razor. So link your family out there and tell them we're live. And they check it out, the Rose of Preschool, annual sports meet. That's it. 1-2-1-2 for Roses. Find your name.
Find your name. And
Ryan,
run.
Let's go, Jester. Hey, guys, very good. Hey, there's so many names on the ground, and you have to pick up yours. That's good, Gatti. That's very good.
She took Soraya because it's the S.
Must have said enough respect to the teachers. They must have been doing a good job. Wonderful. Parents as well.
Wonderful. Kevin, please. Nice. Kevin, you need to be here right now.
So you have to do what you have to do.
And Kevin, you need to be here right now.
So we're going to see events.
And next year, Kevin, I want to see your name.
Number 33.
Kevin, you have to come and represent your child next year.
You need to watch and pay
attention. When I say that, that means you should have a child in the basket.
Right,
yeah, that will happen. You see the S. You see the S that time,
eh? Yeah, so S-O and S-A.
Well, Tingo go on you. Tingo go on you. So you look like Charlie. Charlie, your father? Eh? I know one. You good? You remember me? You don't know me?
No.
Yes. So we got 3 athletes, 2 from Petal, 1 from Hibiscus. Find it. Look at that.
Wow.
This guy finding him crazy.
What?
Off he go, way up front, Hibiscus. Run with Petal. Bring up the red. That is from Petal House. Don't forget the well stacked bar. Underneath the coats. It's a school bus, so we have to support the thing. If you're thinking about something to eat, the green on my tent. Should get some fried chicken, chicken and chip, cake, different things. So check them out under the tent. When come to the drinks, we're on the top side. You know, you can set up, we're trying our best to get the bottles off the playing field. So you have to understand.
The sun blazing.
So we're about to see event number 34. Find the name, 3 plus girls. That's number 1.
Yeah, no, they could mix up. Yeah, because they have to search right.
Make sure you pick up your name.
Navi, watch out there.
Run.
Navi, pick up your name.
Run. Find your name. Navi. Pick up your name.
Let's go.
Just I'm still gonna surprise. The youngsters, the practice is so good. No problem.
She don't want to
be. They're finding themselves. Especially at that young age, but I believe that the house mistress and the parents have to try to contain them to where they're supposed to be. Stand up.
And under the green and white tent, you can get Toluca cakes, tarts, granola sugar cake, chicken and chips. Please support the stars of the St. Anne's Catholic School. So we are going to see the number 25, back race for the grade 1 girls, for the back race. So we are going to get inside the bar and jump all the way up. We have 2 athletes from Roses, 1 athlete from Peter, 1 athlete from Hibiscus. Right now the sun going down, so the players gonna turn up. We have a real step back.
Yeah, later, yeah.
Get into the finish line.
That's not in barbecue, man. In barbecue, that's not in barbecue. Unless she have pork there. Come on, let's go get some barbecue poop on. Why not smell barbecue? Run in the back, boy, run in the back. Short foot step. Short foot, short foot.
I'm going to be your sponsors because they are one nation together. We just still want to give a final turn towards the school.
Yeah, yeah.
We still have the federation.
Come on, come on. Watch me. Just walk in the back. Watch me.
Take it. Watch me. Connect. National Electric Charity. Then let us take. PPNZ.
You're in
charge. Thank you, Christian. We can say the credit to you. Nick Sacker, the GM, and then the Dennis Carroll, St. Patrick's Tennessee, Kerry Cole, King Wren, Patrick Pizzer, I can see this first club, and hits, Minimax, these are the sponsors. We said we still looking for donations, so if you look at any of the teachers, then the principal, make a donation.
Big up all them young ladies, they nice, they beautiful. So we are at one more races now.
So we've got number 27, KG Girls.
Yeah, well, yeah, so KG we're right here. Nice. Well, look at my bad hat. I say I bring all the bad hat today. Watch me, I say I bring all the hat today because I know the sun go a bit hot. So I bring all the hat. You know the sun will be hot.
KG boys
so
and
I brought the hat out. You know my nice so video hat. Yeah? And we are right, we outside, right here. So what race we are in now? Okay, you don't know athletes over this, so I just want to know what races we are going to have. Right now, I'm going to see if I get something to eat in the back.
Crazy girls and boys.
I'm going to get something to eat. I find I'm getting hungry on the pirate. I don't drink two carries already. And a Guinness. And later on, I have to jump out again. I have to go to a Hermitage Springfield. One creepy fight out, so I don't know. We outside, you know. We outside, so yeah. All right, so it looks like we have a race setting up over there. I think it's
back, all right, so after the
races for the girls.
We're swimming to the school bus.
All right,
so who know they have to pop taking kids in the school bus? Organize yourself. Kazia English, please step up. Kazia over here. Mania Charles. Alright, so we're able to see events. Number 27. Crazy girls, we're gonna get this at the back and jump all the way up. So we have red, we have yellow, we have green. We have red, we have the from my discuss.
All the roses. What's the dress of the other from Peter? Of course, still have his best. All the Peter. All the roses. Of course, still have his best.
Yo, I want Jungs. I need your police, man. I need your police.
That's the girlfriend who's getting in. There's the finish line.
Called entertainment. All right, here eating barbecue.
I want to call you for good one, boys. Good one, boys. Catching the scooters. So
The Kazis of the uniform with the people up. We want to make sure they're top of teams. So please, I don't know if you have a uniform.
So catching the school bus is about to go and happen. That's what we didn't see. They're trying to eat up.
Again, please patronize the bar. They are offering Carib Stack, Shandy, Guinness, Mackerson, Stamark. Also, under the green and white tent on the playing field, you will get
turnovers,
cakes, tarts, Ghana sugar cake, chicken and sweet. Please shut them up.
That's trying. I'm biting as hard as I can. But it's so hard. But y'all, oh God. Let me just go to the shop and wrap on my chicken and eat it.
So good evening, boys and girls. Kids and girls and boys. We're gonna be dressing for themselves. Good evening, boys and girls.
And I tried to stop the junior, but chicken alone you haven't given it that. Wilhelmin, Mandela, Sunsin, chicken and chips. Chicken and chips are really. And I know. And it's just now. We're going to make a little proud.
So
proud. Show the place. You know how nice.
So good
evening, boys and girls. See to the far end over there. There's a lot of people over there. Also, no, everybody finish there. So. But the sun is scorching. Charging the battery, charge. So they're getting ready over there. I don't already. Excuse me. Oh my God. It's not that I wasn't taking my time. It was kind of, well, like, you know what? Well, I guess as much the young lady pre-boiled it, but it wasn't pre-boiled enough. And then it wasn't, you know, smoked enough. But I tried. I went trying. So what would have happened, you know, if they are catching the school bus, you know, they have to dress and run and catch the school bus. But we all know what I go ahead. I think I and all did catching the school bus already back in primary school. Even back in preschool right now.
Yes, are you good?
Yeah.
Alright.
organize the whole thing.
All right, so it's even number 37. Great one, girls. So we make sure everyone on the same page, they have everything. No defect. So we have four athletes. It's kind of difficult to tell what halls they're representing at this time. Alright, so we're going to see how good they can dress for themselves.
You
want to take your time and dress. Put on everything, button your shirt, button everything. And if I run all the way up, that's your choice. Whatever you decide to put on first, that's your choice. Let's see if they
can grab
themselves.
Yeah, them
chillin'. So far, so good. I think they could dress so fast. That means they shouldn't be late for school on Valentine's. Because they know what they're about. Sometimes parents have to go to work so they can't stay alone and dress the young ones. Do it for themselves, that's good. Leave them alone, leave them alone. Let them take the time and do what they gotta do. Leave them alone. Some have been better than some of the parents. Taking the time and dress. Make sure you come. Alright, so the first one coming, the second one coming. Think we have some questions to answer. Miss Sweat.
Watch me.
Watch me. Oh, you have to give her the winning. Because it's not like she didn't dress.
They want to make sure they're the person who's going to get
a dress. Yeah, but you have to reach it. Yeah, we want them. She wins. Why are you going to do that?
Still have more coming. Oh God, I want to argue. I want to make an argument for the child. And she's kick out. She just fell from her feet. So I went to tell her, make sure she gets she win. Oh hey, I don't like that for me step challenge. All the entertainment is just love. It's just love. It's just love. We're outside. Alright, so that look like the boys going now. Oh my Jesus. I don't like what they do me step challenge. And they give me step challenge second place. Don't be real step challenge. Just a joke. Be joke step challenge. I
about you, peanut butter. Yes.
And don't forget to do it live. So if you're really pleased out there, let the time be out. Turn around, check us right now. Denman, Joseph, Boozer, Shuffle like a razor. I'm in trouble, please go.
I'm here off.
All right, where are your two athletes there? Good to watch one another, do what you're doing. Put on your clothes. So the good one, boys, catching the school bus. When you look at the crowd, we're looking good. We still have some of the parents on the way from work. The ones who had a reason, nothing to worry about property. It's a great one, boys, catching the school bus. We're there for just for himself. After the race, we're going to move on to even 39. 30 girls. So parents, get yourself prepared. For the KT girls.
30 points. So you still have one of the athletes don't get dressed here. Well, I like him. I like how you run in a Yarrel style. Eh? I like you, guys.
Even in the 29, catching the spinners, changing girls. Thank you.
So we have a two-season event. Number 39, Casey Girls. So we have three of them there.
Ah, that was stuck and we didn't realize you were stuck. Yeah. No, that chair went to the school and school over. No, no, I didn't realize.
One piece, taking your time, and that's important.
Let it go, let it go, girl!
Just for yourself, that's good.
Let it go! All the boys are school letting you, and the police are beating. Yes, yes, yes! Put on all your clothes. All the boys are trying to screw over. All the boys are
got motivation earlier. I was giving them some motivation. I was giving them some motivation. Yes, they needed a little bit of motivation. See, children need motivation. Yeah. She crying, oh God, because she late for school. She knows she wouldn't learn nothing. You know? I don't want to say it like that, but, you know? She realized she late for school, so she may not get the teaching that the teacher will be teaching. You understand? She may not be taught as the rest of students. You see, the rest of students early. You understand? The rest of students early, and she late. You know, so she just won't be able to speak.
Don't worry, I'm coming to school.
And off we go to find our kids. So I'm very mentioned what's important is getting over the finish line. Should be that. So we're going to move the time to 40. Based on the information reaching me, we're going to take a break. So you're going to be intermission. And you know what's going to happen during intermission. So we're 2 at least by event number 40. KG Boys. How's it going?
It's only when we get big, we win back, sir. But when we're young, underpants straight.
Hey, win some rabbits, all going on? You good? Big up, Jose. Man in the background, sir. Which one? Which one in the background? Me that talking there, you know, me that savage. Me that was talking there. Later on, I had to go Hermitage for the cricket finals. That's the 10-10 cricket finals. Last weekend was the show at the bingo. It was real nice. Winsome, me that say that. Winsome, me that tell the child about to come to school because she go late. Oh God, I'm sorry.
So
we have a little, you know, we go have a little intermission just now and before I cut off the light to take a little five, you know, like, you know, just catch myself to meet friends and families around the place, you know, and maybe talk to a few young girls, see if I could find me a young girl in Roseville, you know, because as a man, you need, all right, let me just see that on the light, because I know they might screen record that and send that in all kind of places. I'm just joking, I'm not looking for no woman. Oh God, when somebody just, you know, just making a little joke, man. I wasn't too serious about that, but you know, it's just full entertainment, you know. Keep the entertainment good. You know what I'm saying? Just keep the entertainment good. Sharpen like a razor, we outside. You going cooking later?
Later, you find out. Yeah, later, you find out.
Why are you seasoning bread nuts?
Now you're going to get it.
Yeah. Oh, upset. That is the team from Grenville, upset Munich. All right. Hey, you come first. Hey, you win? You come first? Yeah. Hey, you come first? Come on, come for home, boy. Come. You're answering it. Hey, dog. But that dog on him, though, easy boy. That way, woman does say, man, is dog, you know. I leave my bone day. Hey, you, let me talk to you.
All right, so
you see me? Now don't study nobody, slap up become yourself. Oh, big tune, man. Big tune, Slatter, big up yourself. And the remix bar, eh? Which one, Slatter? Which one, what's your name again? Right now, I don't even study me own self. You don't have nobody in God world right now that I would study. You don't matter what you eat from me or who you eat from me. But you see, I will study Breeze. But anybody that are important, that's Breeze, forget you. Anybody that are important, that's Breeze, forget you. Miona. I get me on a leg, on a head. Yeah, tune. Tell them, Slatter. My life nice and a living road. Hey, you see me? Tell them. You see me? Hello. There are some people they feel. I will tell them what I realize about humans. Eh? You know what I realize about humans? I realize we believe that we're very important. A lot of us believe that we're very important. But there's a lot of us that really don't care about important stuff. Like, you see me? Like, I have important stuff that I care about. And you have important stuff that I don't care about. So, when you feel you're important, because me, I'm important and I know I'm important too. I know for sure I'm important to Bruce, the love of my life. You see, Bruce? Oh my God. That's the best thing that ever happened to me, Bruce. Bruce coming into this world taught me a lot of stuff. But you're passing in the wrong place. Why are you really trying to do? Breeze taught me a lot. And that is why now, as I always say, I don't pray to make children. I love it. I love children. Because the love, the need of taking care of a child at a very tender age, that's the best thing I could ever do. When I
tell Bruce mother watch me. I said, just give me Bruce, man. Pass Bruce. And she let go of Bruce from me. Like, yo, I could do that with anyone of it. You don't matter who you is, who you are. I go ask you for me child. Like, if we don't want Tom's, if Tom's don't end up, I go ask you for me child because I could do it. I see my mother raise 5 of us. You know? You know, my father was a part of me like in the earlier stage. Father was a bad behaved fella. Like a woman, like me, I like a woman. I like real woman. And as a man, you should love a lot of woman. Like you should, as a man, you should only love woman. That was a man should love. A man was placed here to love woman. And I love a lot of women. And my father and my mother didn't work out because my father doesn't love too much a woman. Spider love real woman and he love a lot of woman too. And as a man growing up, I love a lot of woman too. You should love woman as a man. So I just say that to say that, like, I just say that to say that when man and woman don't work, like, yeah, that there are some men that, you know, we just want to children close to us, like me especially. I don't just want to take my time and grow bruise up. I could make 10 more children. Please. I could make 10 more children and take care of 10 of them because I don't feel that responsibility. There's a nice responsibility. So, you know what does threat me these days is when I see women going on about, oh, they're child father, this and they child father, it does threat me. And some women choose to be single mothers. Some, I don't say all, some of all you choose to be single mothers. Because when all you in all your feelings and women are very emotional, all you very emotional. If all you know the man of another woman, all you don't want all your child, but all you don't want all your child by the man, woman, but sometimes all you does don't have to want them there because of certain situations. But I will make about 10 more children. I don't mind making 10 more children and minding all of them on my own. I don't mind that. I don't fear that. I love that. That feeling, yo, growing up, Bruce was one of the best feelings in my life. And I wanted to do the same for my son, but that is another whole different story. I didn't choose that. That is what they choose. I didn't choose it, that is what they choose. It's not something I wanted. Like, as a man, you know what I learned? Remember, and what ladies are forget is that a child growing inside of them, so the child bonding with them as they grow because they have to feed that child. You know, they have to make sure that child is safe. What they eat is what the child consumes. So automatically, that is a bond that the child would never forget. Your mother would always be your mother, but your father is not sure. Hence the reason why a lot of young men, you know, they get a lot of bad child. They get a lot of jackets. Because why? Your mother show, but your father don't show. You understand? Your father is not a sure thing. But Breeze was a sure thing for me. Yeah, you know, and she's wild, just like she's fat. And she loves his father. Because I had a very tender age, I took care of her. And you know what? Yeah. I'm coming. Yeah. So, and Bruce just, oh my God, like, me had to just keep up. Anyways, let me go and show you how nice the place is. You have a lot of beautiful people out here at the playing field right here at Rosehill. And we are at a, you know, a kids event. But I don't mind making about 10 more children. If there is any one of you on the live who want a child, you don't have a child and you want a child, don't worry. Check me, I could take care of that for you. Check me, I'll give you a child. I'll give you a child, I'll give you no children. I have a sperm bank, I'll give you no children. But a sperm bank is the kind of sperm bank that is willing to have his child. Like you could take a 2 years vacation, or you could go and come back after you make the child. But you know in your life you have a child. Like, that's the kind of father I is. The kind of father is I want to be a father to his child, or to my children, and like, me and the parents, me and the other parents, we don't must get along. You know, we could be communicating, but you know, but as long as, anyways, we outside. Whoa, I don't know why I started. It's vibing, yeah. In the air, I got to another level. I don't know how. It's a different kind of bumping. Listen up, feeling like a. Hey, all your Rosie playing field comes alive today. Well, I love children. Don't let it tie, all your. How I go fast, my children.
So it's all
yeah, real nice people, you know, really.
What about that? You good? You Irish?
Yes, brother, yeah, man.
Alright. We outside. In the right place. Chunks. And then Chunks still on the left. And what's Joey? Joey, how you call her dance? Daddy, pull up your pants dance. Show them again. Show them the pull up your pants dance. Yeah. Show them the pull up your pants dance. Show them the pull up your pants dance.
Yo, yo, tell them about this night, yo.
You feel this noise?
Yeah.
Peanut and milk?
And I have
peanut butter?
No, listen, I got the water for them.
We get a nice cologne spray there, selling cologne too. Give me a buy. And you have a plastic bag of water?
Yeah, back in Africa.
Water in bag?
In Africa, just like in Africa.
Hey. No, no, that is just an intermission. Intermission. So your water, your snow, so come, tell them. Let me show them what we have in the bag. And you, oh God.
Water in the plastic bag.
Hey, come now, I want to buy on that cologne. How much for I buy?
A spray I get,
oh, you know. So but that's smelling good, right?
Yeah, it smells good. It's nice. Why is what have it? I will call them. So come now. You don't want
so
the water
to drink?
So
why are
you? I got sorry. I got tambourine.
Why is that hard one on them there? That look like Kool-Aid.
Yeah, that's cool. That's just for the children.
That's flavor, right?
Yeah.
Who said you, father?
So,
yeah, we have a little intermission. So, I'm showing the people the crowd now. I don't just smile and wave like them penguins and them in Madagascar. Just smile and wave. Smile and wave. Just smile and wave. You're not from Madagascar. Smile and wave. You're them penguins.
No.
Yeah. Smile and wave, no man. I don't just smile and wave like them penguin and them in Madagascar. Smile and wave, smile and wave. Smile and wave. All your people are nice.
Hide.
Oh, she's trying to hide?
Yes.
Camera is a hard thing to hide from.
Get it.
Anytime they catch you on camera, you could never get away. It's very hard. It's a very. Hey. Hey. You are wrong? What's up? Smile and wave, smile and wave. Yeah.
Drinking a little sauce here, look at
what sauce are it? White sauce? White sauce?
Yeah.
Alright.
A little $5, yeah. A little $7.
So that way there?
Yes, that way there.
And the diary sauce?
Yes.
Come and get the sauce.
$5 and $7.
Oh, yes, I know the sauce is getting sauce, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
So come and get our sauce.
Come and get our sauce.
Right.
We outside. Hey. Hey, basket and nuts and lollipop.
That's real. Hustling is real.
Tell them.
Hustling is
tell
real.
Them. Where we there?
No matter if you're walking out, hustling you is real. You have to hustle.
I remember how I started out in life. I was a hustler. Remember me to hustling sutters by Philbert?
I'm great, sir.
Oi, I see you outside. You outside. You outside. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
They can't stop you. You in place.
My life.
Yes.
Same. Nice.
So how are you? I will get something to drink there. I'll just smile and wave. Are you good? I know what we just flexing. That's how we just flexy body in the world. Just flex on your body now, eh? So we just leave. Yes, sir. So we just leave, eh? So he does leave. We live in nice. Yes, I. We live in real nice. Hey, watch how he does live. What nice people. Oh, God, what nice people in Trinidad. I don't feel I want to go knowing life, like, in terms of living this land, but I go travel. But Trinidad, nice. So, smile and wave, man. Smile and wave like them penguin and them, man. Them know.
No, the fish was in the bottom, they was looking for it.
Alright. We smiling and wave. I don't smile and wave. God is good. Smile and wave, man. God is good. That's not your real face, man. That Emmanuel out there, that's not your real face. All of we outside. All of the place nice. But I get food. You know, I get food. They hiding from camera, but they can't hide from God. That's what I like it. All of them hiding from camera, they can't hide from God. So they will hide from the camera. But God will see them.
Eh? God have the all-seeing eyes and all-hearing ears. They see them. They don't hide in from me. Hey, God see you. God go see you. Stop hiding. You my stepchild too?
Yeah.
Ah! Hey, my stepchild. I just having fun. Fun in Grenada. So let me get a point standing, then I will turn the live off. Because I have to eat. They give me some fish, and some fries, some provision, and some salad. It's looking good. So point standing. Humans only hiding from camera.
They're hiding from you, boy.
All of us are sinners. Now what I like it. You know what I like? You know why it doesn't bother with me? Because I know all of us are sinners. And God watching all of us. So when they say, Blaze, I'm doing this and Blaze, I'm doing that. God see now what they're doing. They doesn't put me out. They doesn't put me out. Humans doesn't put me out. So anyways, on you. Hibiscus 244. Petal 176. And roses. Roses is at 153. So the sports has been exciting. Well, I heard that Hibiscus has been leading since the start of the sporting activity. So ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. And there you have your points, and we'll be right back because I gotta go and eat my fish. You know, it's food well nice. Salad, see a piece of provision there, see a piece of pie. And that pie looks like food. And some rice and tea. So I will not eat that. I will see you on the back in the second half. Blazer sharp like a razor without. Oh, hold on. Before I leave. That phone is a crazy phone. That phone is an alternative. Alright, let me go and pick up the sponsor. Pick up my sponsor. What the hell is that? That phone could have called Afghanistan. What about you, good? Everything I read? Alright, how much races did you win? How much races did you win? You don't win yours? You don't win? Huh? Come, I'll tell you. Where your parents? Where your father? Alright, how much races you win? 6 races? Ah. How much races you win? You don't run. Barry, but when you barry, yeah, so you don't win? You don't win yours? You win, how much?
No, please,
hold on, baby. Oh, you are was on the live in Sotheby's? Yes, you, come. Where are you from? What's your name? Something he called it. What's your name again?
Maria Andrew.
So where you? No, you are was on the live in Sotheby's?
Yes.
Yes, if you let's go, you. Come, Paris. Come, let me show them. Why don't she was on the live and she tell me, brother, she want to talk? Maria Andrew. So what do you want you win, isn't
it?
You win 6 races? Alright, what do you want to continue? You want to go? Alright, alright. You say you want to go over there now? I'll tell you later.
Yeah.
Yeah, later. How many races did you say you win now?
I win 3 races.
Wait, you run here today?
No.
So you win 3 races in Japan? How much? What races was that?
Win Bata.
Yeah.
MJ!
Hold on here. You go check MJ.
I win Bet Bata.
Yeah.
And I win a
round. You win a
round? I come fourth a round and I come straight down.
And
second. And I come second.
Okay, well, that's good. Big up yourself, I remember you're from the live. Yeah, tell them later.
Bye, guys.
Yeah. Yeah, we're on the live. You didn't realize you're on the live?
Bye.
I tell her they are love children. I could make 10 more children, I don't mind. Ellen Bernard, inbox me here. Let me talk about a new phone. Them brand new phone and them they're very pricey, but if you want to sponsor me a new phone, we should talk about that. Let's talk about that, no man. It's not a hard conversation. Hey, what one? You good? What you want to do? You want to interview? What school you go to? Come, I go interview you. Come, man, come. You want to, you look like you want to interview. Come. What school you go to? What?
All right, let's go. All right, let's go. So next time, why do you next time? I want to come in next time. And I want to come in next time. I want to look for us. I want to look for us. I want to look for us. Mario, I'm going to Bomba. Intermission time. Intermission time. Let us. I will see you on the just now.